An emotional Shahrukh Khan tells Rani Mukherjee his biggest Hichki moment. Rani Mukherjee is on promotional spree on the release of her upcoming film Hichki is around the corner. In her latest promotional video, Rani is seen catching up with her old friend and favorite co-star Shahrukh Khan and asked him to share his Hichki moment. An emotional Shahrukh Khan talked about the sudden demise of his parents and said, "My greatest Hichki moment is the death of my parents. I was 15 when my father passed away and 26 when my mother passed away. We were not financially well off and I was studying for my master's degree then." Shahrukh Khan said, "It was very sad for us. The empty house without my parents used to come to bite us. The loneliness, pain and sadness of loss of both my parents could have been overwhelming enough to take over my life wholly." He further added, "I decided to overcome the Hichki moment by letting acting fill up my entire life. I never quite let go of the pain, but I also used it to make me completely focus on my profession. People close to me will tell you that acting in my window of manifesting these overwhelming emotions. I always say this, that one morning when I wake up, I will realize that I have spent all these emotions and now I have nothing more to give as an actor. Otherwise, death is a hiccup from which there is no comeback."